for the last 25 years, and I'm still here. Ha 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 ha. Now.
Yeah. Thank you. worry about protecting yourself. Direct defendant. Leave no.
level one.
Focus in.
either through a dedicated meditative and yogic practice or through the use of psychedelic.
We'll be right back. bears little resemblance to the headlong adventures and misadventures reported in recent headlines. It was undertaken not for kicks, but in search of the help they desperately needed. It took place in a modest white frame building called Cottage 13.
Researchers have tried to reproduce the eerie effects of LSD, This is an excerpt from a psychological research film. This fantastic imagery, forms merging into other forms, boundaries dissolving, this is a crude facsimile of the experience described as psychedelic, mind-altering, which turns the senses inside out. Sounds may be seen, and colors heard. Words, ideas, alters the chemistry of cells in the brain, alters it in a way that exposes the mind to shattering impressions or to guidance. Memory can be pried open, buried feelings released. With LSD, some psychiatrists say, they can reach and perhaps restore disordered mind. This is a mental institution.
What? matter of fact, when I was admitted over here, I didn't think it was sickness. Well, he was sick, and that's why. Well, that kept on for about a year and a half, maybe even 2 years, often times of feeling that there was something wrong with my life. Things weren't turning out the way I'd expected. I don't mean fairy book stuff, but really. Yeah, I felt odd and kind of empty. And so my husband said, well, then I decided, well, I was convinced. I knew that was a serious thing, that he called the agent in Maryland, and they arranged that I could go up and they had to take my lie detector test. And he came through with flying colors because he wasn't involved. And of course, I've heard things that were very nice to me and was most sympathetic and concerned because I was sad. Called me to tell me that my husband wasn't involved. They cleared him and I said, he conned you.
Do you have any trouble sleeping?
Well, I sleep fine now. I didn't sleep.
Thank you. Miharu?
Thank you.
about protecting yourself. Direct descendant. Leave no. Direct descendants.
Tell you what, the way this internet's expanding, I think we're going to have to take someone else on.